Hi, we're back here. Howie here from Howie's Late Night Rush. And this is a segment we call Nave's Raves. You know what's really weird? When I was overseas in Iraq and Kuwait, I didn't see any movies at all because I was living the real thing, you know? So what movie do I see that reminded me of being back there? It opens this week, Body of Lies. It was intense. I mean, it was weird. I was getting like shakes and stuff. Leonardo DiCaprio, one of the best roles he has ever tackled. And even Russell Crowe, man, was great. Picture, if you will, CIA, Middle East, one guy's in the field, Leonardo DiCaprio. He has to, shall we say, infiltrate in the area that I was over there. It was very trippy. And then who's the guy who sits back at home and gets fat and gives out the orders? He's not in the field. Russell Crowe, who, by the way, did kind of a Robert De Niro. He put on like 50 pounds for this role. So he was like a fat cat making the decisions, but the real guy, the real hero really was Leonardo DiCaprio. It was really intense. There are so many twists and turns. I don't want to even give an inkling away because you're going to be totally blown away 3/4 into the movie. But I would check it out. Body of Lies, 4 out of 5 bagels. And that's a lot coming from a Jew in that part of the country.